our culture, because I came from St. Petersburg, the most beautiful city, and we had Soviet Union before, so it was Kazakhstan, Ukraine, Belarus, Kazakhstan, a lot of people who is speaking Russian, and they are ready to share all our cultural heritage. So we create a group, amazing group. In a group we have grandmas, grandkids, little kids, almost just born babies, old ladies, and we are trying to not only to perform, because we have tons of costumes. We can dress all room here. I can dress almost 100 people, and I think it's very interesting to wear different costumes. We made, it was a couple of years, you probably, Giovanessa, remember, it was Barbara, and we tried to create, I don't know, international group, and we started to dance German dance, Bangla dance, Ukrainian dance, Russian dance, Mexican dance. You know what, I think we need to do something together and to talk, because I have a lot of people coming after our performing to ask about our costume, about our language, about our country, and we don't have time. We are trying to escape because we are all busy, kids, they have activities. We need to do something a little bit probably different. Because I'm teaching Russian, it's a multi-language program, and Saskatchewan Organization for Heritage Language, they are doing in Regina. And I'm trying to teach everything in a school, in an elementary school in Saskatoon. Why we can do something mini language dancing international program, and we can go through the school, through the daycares, or something to share all our, what we can present. It's not only performing, it's not only dance. It's only 5-10 minutes when we are dancing. Folk fest, we are all isolated. I'm sorry, nothing against folk fest, but we are all in a different places. It's hard to come. We are jumping from one pavilion to second one. Can we do something together in one place, Pike Lake, somewhere? We need to do something together. I'm sorry, it's not probably only clear topic, but this is just my feelings.
Yep.
Thank you,
Olga. We will talk more. We have more artists who get to know each other. I would like to request Shelly Nasreen Shelly, to come and introduce yourself. Let me say about her a little bit, whatever I know. She is a sitar player, and sitar, it's a very delicate and very